That's Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand anywhere.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Splendid, though, I must be frank. He has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Utini!
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Gaius?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know the boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Where are you heading? Safe travels, friend.
Just been given some new hints. Yeah. More forced servitude to people like you. Databases have been updated with new hints.
The place has been deserted.
I pray the Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Bogan Haydn. When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me. Here. Misa found a secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it's found here somewhere. Here we are. but it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
This is your boss mask in this way.
Jar Jar Binks, you better hassle good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have new hints for you.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
We have company!
Engaging target!
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Oh!
quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. You'll manually open. Patience, Natasha. We will overcome this obstruction. Everyone, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her. This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2!
General Jar Jar, we must be making our way to the field.